So this is the famous, of course, wedding look that Kate wore, designed by Sarah Burton in Alexander McQueen. And I just love this look so much. This dress is so beautiful. It's inspired sort of by Grace Kelly. The flowers are kind of a nod to Britain. She also wore a Cartier kind of halo tiara that she received from the Queen, which I think just really symbolizes her, you know, acceptance and being welcomed into the royal family officially. It's just so beautiful and a lovely kind of commemoration of her.